so much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC. And we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Well, he's been in there with the best in the game. John Jones, Daniel Cormier, and the like. Here is Sweden's finest, Alexander Gustafsson. Outstanding striker, can hurt you with all eight limbs. 10 career wins by knockout. 8 first-round finishes, that bears watching tonight. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Oh, his opponent lands flush to the midsection.
Superman punch misses.
Well, he has landed landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he's been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served the case.
Oh, big left hand!
He's got hurt here.
Hard jab.
Was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Again, working off of that jab. How about that shin?
Oh! This could be it!
The left hook hits home. Watch the punch. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
Looking to secure a choke. He drops down for it into the guard. He's out of the guillotine.
10 seconds to go. So the horn sounds after that round. Big knockdown in that frame. Great round from Cormier.
Yeah, that was a big moment.
Ready?
Third round underway. Now a level change.
Oh, big tackle.
Cormier gets hit with a kick.
Misses the takedown.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Well, he might be working towards an intriguing knockdown tonight as he continues to pepper that body. Look at those numbers, bottom of your screen. That has been the most significant stat in this fight. The body strikes landed for this young man.
All right, so he's got his head here looking to set up the guillotine choke now.
He's looking for a guillotine choke. He's in full guard here. What he needs to do to get the guillotine is he's out. He's out.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line. And they clinch. Cormier gets double underhooks here in the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown.
That's a nice clean shot.
Come in the house. When the shots ring, even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. From the hell of it, we'll support, man. Make it rain, short and
better
for
his guillotine. This could be trouble.
The Bay Area, man, 80 bands. Little rubber floor, 10 for the money, doors. It's a time for politicians.
He popped out of the guillotine.
Fast break, you can come in like the Cavaliers. I could turn it city to a battlefield. And my biggest flaw,
very smart, that he made it. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Let's go for the choke here.
First time all your kids got to play together. Hold their hands, bow our heads, let us pray together.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a powerful punch that devastates.
Funny how a rich will support math.
Ready?
Make it rain, shorty, better throw it back.
All right, here's round four. Fight scheduled for five minutes.
Little floor
at the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Still hating 50 million
later. To north, south.
I'm going to tell you like a player, better get some paper. Still can't believe it all as I walk my halls. Really speak to these. Screaming free my dogs. Little homie didn't rob, but he took the charge.
Dead
shiny, still behind them balls.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Daniel's gotten some posture here. He's up. He's got some space.
Well, he may need to drop the elbows here defensively, Joe. How much more body damage can he take? Joe, the finish comes courtesy of some outstanding ground and pound, and it's one thing to try to score when you have your opponent in a compromised position on the ground. It's another thing to try to end the fight, and that's exactly what he was trying to do here tonight. Elbows and punches and hammer fists, one weapon after the next, and ultimately the knockout materializes. Nicely done there.
Great angle here. Boom!